the 10 stages of bagging a Munro. Optimism. This will be good. It's healthy. This is what people in their late 20s to early 30s do. Boredom. This path is a bit samey, isn't it? I could be binge-watching RuPaul's Drag Race, but nope. Here I am. Resentment. Who the f***'s idea was it to go on a f***ing hell walk anyway? Anger. Screw you, stone. And screw your family. Refueling. Don't miss out this stage or you'll want to die. Hope. Is this the top? This has got to be the top.
Please be the top.
Oh, get to f***. Selfies. At last, a chance to show your friends how smug and sickeningly wholesome your life is. The descent, aka sustained knee pain. Speed up the process by jogging downhill like an excitable toddler. Connection with nature. And he's off. Finally, payoff. It ain't over till you've eaten your weight in calories.